remove your hats, and welcome to the ice, Danielle Boulanger, for the sake of our